What a wonderful day. Min nogi gut. Gichinendamanagi vipskabiang. I'm so happy that we came back here today. Geese nuggets win ball last night. I had a hard time to sleep last night. Mam piki bati natka makwen ma. There were so many things in my head that I was thinking about from yesterday. Gichimigwachendam gishemnado. I'm so very thankful today, Creator. Mushkadewashbishiki kwendashdekasmangdo dem. Wikwamkosingdonjaba. Ningach bibam seshkakmikwen. So I've announced myself by my spirit name, which is Buffalo Sage Women. I'm of the Loon Clan. I'm from Wequemekong, Ndom Nissing, Manitoulin Island. I walk softly on Mother Earth. We send our greetings to our Creator. Imin going manamandagishka kitoskapin. Say thank you to the Creator for the gift of the day that we have opened our eyes again. Munami Gwachinaga, and I say thank you for yesterday. Keeps in shame that we listened to. Gakinoma going that we were taught. Washakwachtoingeginaminobematsubin. How we are going to attempt this good life that we were given. Managegine Manawin how to learn and to understand. Sispokto. Oh, that word just came. Sispokto. Eleanor probably knows it. Sispokto Akasawin. Sugar diabetes, the disease that we carry. Now in this makwen mark, so I think about enanguija kamin going for the gift of the birds. Kimin gasoke na washa ki kinoma gasoke na washa natmakya. They were given their instructions how to help. And so they gave up their life so that we can eat wone and their eggs too. And they sing their song for us every day so we are not lonesome. They all have their different ways of singing and sounding out their voices. And I think about the four-legged ones. They too were given their instruction on how to help us here, Mampishkakimikweng on Mother Earth and Dayang, our home. Managi nagi goik manawesik nibing and dachik. And so too the fish and the water beings that live in the water, they received their instruction on how to help us too. Managoge nage and the crawled ones. They too, they were given their instructions on how to help us. And so we were placed down here and we are pitiful. And so we are dependent on all of the other things that were placed here before us for our well-being. And for those medicines that grow here that we are attempting to learn, to use them in a good way. And the trees that grow here, they help us too. We catch to give us shade, we nesayin to give us the breath, we shigayin to build. And Dayang Mana, we psan king to make a firewood, wijibakwing, to cook, wigijosin to be warm. Nonchgo wenchusing temam piwana kasin. Manadersne, makwendan. And so I think, jinago genegak kenma eshin sastama, what I listened to and how I understood it from yesterday. Nay, enanchgiat wesiak. Kangoge how the animals eat is how different that we eat. Wishkoge enanjgiat, mishesan, amkanesan, so all of the things that they eat, the leaves, 깊게 in the roots, the seeds. 미개너셰 위아스니암와 and that is how they develop their meat. 미스코게기는 위스닝 when지션스코 it was good for us. 마나마쿠엔 막치샤스코가비아직 악친친아백 and I think about our elders that lived here long ago. 미개나가셰 위스니앗 위아스 and that is how they lived on the meats from the animals. 와와시케샥 the deer. Moose, the moose, Benishia, all the birds, Nochkogego, Mage, Amikmakwenma, the beavers, I forget how to say muskrat, Nagega, oh, what's Jitmoik, and even the squirrels. I almost said Wabginochiak, but that's not right. We don't eat mice. I suppose we could if we did, because they're healthy eaters. Managon Sayak and the chipmunk, although I've never eaten one. And I remember my brothers, Kipagyu Seok Chitmoin, they used to go and hunt for squirrels. Ah, snabangi meat, we asap chukskum napkut, my mother would say, there's so little bit of meat, but it's so tasty. It's like an appetizer. Managogay makkiyak napkosok. Even I think about the frogs, I've never eaten one. But in the high-end restaurant, they serve frog legs and they're quite tasty. And that meat and gogewe, I would eat that too. When the goge no we snook at makkiek, the frogs they eat healthy too. Managogek wesisak and those little insects. Na pakneak, the grasshoppers. We know of people that eat grasshoppers. In Egypt, they ground the grasshoppers and they made them into a flour. And there's a lot of protein in that. Manamakwen makinebluk. Or the tumukman kingnishnabek migena inanjigat. And I think about the snakes and our relatives in the United States, in the Arizona, the desert areas, they catch the rattlesnakes and they eat them. And that's protein to them. They say it tastes and it has a taste texture of chicken. I would try that. Manage na mishseba. Mushroom soup kishin kade. My late sister, she has eaten mushroom soup made out of snakes at a Japanese gathering. She said it was really tasty. It has a lot of protein. So I think about the people throughout the different areas of the world. They have different ways of eating. Managanduk, Eshnakazout, Aborigines, Australia, Ayajik. And I think about the people, the indigenous people in Australia. And they have their own sources of protein. They dig up grubs and they eat them raw, and that's their protein. And so if I was there and if I had to survive, I would eat the grubs because I would be that hungry and they are a natural food. And that's the things I thought about last night. And I thank all of the vegetables and all the berries. And those, we've become accustomed to eating those, and I enjoy them. Mana jeepkes and all kinds of those root vegetables. Pinik, cheeses, sun, I think about the potatoes, the carrots. Nonchtagowego, mana mishes and all those leafy vegetables. Spinach, upchagumbishigandan, I love my spinach. Oh my goodness. Minomen, nonchagowego, shinagot, minomen, and our rices. There's so many different kinds of rices that we've become accustomed to. I enjoy this. Kenashgowego, babkan kajakshkito nagegine, we wisniing, we mino bimatsuing. So we all have that choice to choose how it is that we're going to eat that works for us to live that healthy life. Neshmanamakwendan. That Baba Beshagenwabak. And so I think about one of my relatives. Wige Napne. She has that disease, sugar diabetes. Nonchuegomshke Kigimin Gaza. She's been given all kinds of medicine. Mige Gashabgujev Nung Metformin. She's off her Metformin now. 미게 이브게 쩨브낭 만다 카보하이드레이트스나 카텍 She gave up her fruits and her vegetables. We asked she gave nangor nangge and she does survive on the meat. Nangot nong shigo ke holiday with. Every now and then she takes a holiday. She will have those simple carbohydrates on the weekend. Napchegeni na she enjoys that. Midashgeni enen ma chigbeng mamne jajgo beme shinya. And it's been for a long time I've carried this disease. Namaga 24 years, about 24 years. Genom dan geni eshe nanchkiya. I look at how I eat the anguamis. I'm very careful. Mini yadashka. So I'm pretty good. Bebam sege and sigishka. I walk around every day. The jajib noege, jajib noe as I stretch. Na sabkash gesegesh chigat when I was siyek seguat me got tatanesh chigat. Just like the cats and the dogs, when they first get up, what do they do? Jajib noel, they stretch. Mige weeks was it kuyom now to wake up our body. So I try and do that. Mana bibadab, I play. Biba, mana bekana namdab, wina nagdo en mageni en sigishbuk. And every now and then I take the time and I sit down and I meditate. I reflect on my day. And so keshep ken the big and I'm dos kapia. And wake up in the morning, I'm very thankful. Nanakshik mana, and I'm thankful again. Manaji bakuyam, I'm thankful again. Kenasawero be manan kianda the minwendam. I'm always thankful for what it is that I do. Misigeni gamjumen mamam piji naga. Yeah. And these are the things I think about yesterday. Midashne mampinango gatabatama with makwenmang. And this is what I've shared today, so we can all reflect, come together in our minds and remember. We are the original people on Mother Earth that we have been placed, Mampi. We are ourselves, we own ourselves. We are able to take care of ourselves. We will correct all of those things that are out of balance in our life. And we will continue to share what it is that we have learned. And we will think about little babies, the ones that are not here yet. So they can continue. So they can walk in a good way. And what I understood about myself, when I reflect on the seven grandfather teachings that we have been given, I had forgotten to respect my body. Our body works so hard for us. Our heart, our heart runs on its own. We don't have to do anything. We don't have to plug it into the wall and recharge it every day. So we have to eat in a good way so it'll run in a good way for us. And for our blood to run in that good way. For our bones to be good. Our eyes. Our teeth. Everything in part of us. So I am learning that I took my body for granted. There is so much food for us to have access to. We eat too much each day. We should just eat the little bit that we do. And we should learn about the food that we buy. And we should learn to read the writing on the food that we buy. And we should also look on how we are going to advocate for those animals that are raised for us. And we should learn how to hunt. When to hunt for those animals. And how to put them away. Bengwi nishingwa we ask to harvest and to conserve that we ask me kukchajogashachgyadnishnabek. And this is what our people did long time ago, and the way they cooked their food, they smoked it. I grew up on that smoked fish. Bapaba kogegi go nandash nabshikin mage washke shan kishkom naswat a smokum gong. And I remember my father used to smoke the fish, the cows, the deer, and put them in the house, gigodan, and they hung in there. And so my mother would go in there and she would take a slice of that meat and she would cook it for our family. And that is what we should do. I can do it too. It would take me a lot of work to learn to do that way. And we can do it. Nay, humble song. I'm going to share that humble song. And I'll do it in the English language. I can do it in the Anishinaabe language. It took me about 4 years to translate it. And with the help of our grandmothers, our grandfathers, the other fluent people. I speak my language from when I was born. So I'm still learning to speak my language at the age that I am. And so our language changes for every winter that we survive. So if you will indulge me, I will share that song with you. Miigwech. Manadash mandang kake gigit kake tibatan gude wanda wagasewin. I remember to read this. One Anishinaabe family. Deben Jgedki San Anishinaabe. The Creator placed Anishinaabe, a king, Gibide Goin, Gedaminado Watsuin, on the earth, along with the gift of spirituality. Shkode, Nibi, a key, no den Gibigut Gustonan. We nabdo andamang, Mampish Kakmikong. Here on Mother Earth, there were the gifts given to the Anishinaabe to look after: fire, water, earth, and wind. The Creator gave all the Anishinaabe 7 sacred gifts to guide them. They are Zagidwin, love; Debwewin, truth; Minadenmowin, respect; Nabwakawin, wisdom; Debadenzuin, humility; Gwekwatsuin, honesty; Minoa Akadewin, and bravery. Debenjged Gikimelgoona. Debenjged gave us Debenwe, sovereignty; Winagdoenjgang, to govern ourselves. Kimanadendana, Gabijawebuk, Mina Nango, Megwa Ejawebuk, Mina Giabewadnejawebuk. We respect and honor the past, the present, and the future. Miigwech.